So as you can see, then I just kind of
great.
Do my...
Love it?
I
love it.
So I'll just go through and do whatever kind of design I wanted in there. So I can do layers of leaves if that's, you know, what I wanted. And this is too why you don't get it too thick, because if you get it too thick, then it comes off in clumps.
Mm.
Okay, so you want to keep it.
Then
keep
fire,
it a little light.
Then paint.
When you did the crayon, you crayoned on the bare copper.
Yes.
And then transferred.